Okay. All right, so I'm going to turn everybody's open doors. If you'll stand in front of your chest, let me know when you're starting the recording. I'll kind of give you the intro into the maze.
I'm good.
Oh, okay. Well, hey, you two, what's up? This is YT Neeps here, soon to be Hexen when I change my gamer tag. I built this maze a year and a half ago, and over 500 people have tried it, and nobody's beat it. There are 61 levels, I believe, if I remember right. And about a handful of people have gotten to the 60th level, but have never gotten through the last one. So what we're going to do is I'm going to allow everybody to open up chests. You're going to go into one chest. You're going to take out everything that's in it, and that's what you get for the entire maze, okay? So
that's it.
It is a very, very difficult maze. That's about it. Can open containers, can use doors and switches. And all I can suggest is that you keep your eyes open, you remember things. If you think you're going to forget it, you may write it down. That's your one hint. Because things may be used later that you see now. And there's things that, yeah. That's it. So you just follow the path. I'm going to stick with Yodings. Yodings, I'm going to follow you. So if they want to go in first, kind of get a head start, and then me and you kind of stick together, we'll kind of use them as lead. You won't have to do any parkour. It's just a maze. So go ahead, I'll follow you.
Yeah.
None of y'all read the code.
Let's do it.
I think I'm no better than this.
There's a maze that you need to punch the code in to get through doors and
stuff.
Oh,
like a redstone thing.
Yeah.
Alright, shit.
The code is 43652. Does anybody have a pen or something? Or phone?
Hang on. I'll just put it in my iPhone right about now. Okay.
Yes, follow.
Yeah, go on.
Okay, you might want to type this all in. It's random order code 43652. You're probably going to want those words too. Random order code 43652.
Okay.
Found another ladder. Right, so can I ask again, what was the maximum?
Right, let's do it.
I've got
the code, guys.
Doing that now.
Oh, shit.
And the mazes start out smaller, and they just get bigger and bigger and bigger. And your question was, what's the highest someone's got to? And I believe it was 60, and I believe there are 61 levels.
Oh.
I know they just got to the last level, and they couldn't figure it out.
Oh, shit, I found a ladder. I'm good.
You know how big the Nether is?
Yeah.
Big.
Okay, well, the 59th or 58th maze covers the entire Nether flat world.
You serious?
Yep. It took 4 days. Basically, I built it by myself, but I had 3 people help me with the roof, lay the roof.
Right. So you're committed to what you're
doing.
Dude,
this thing's gonna be fucking massive, man.
I'm on the 6th floor.
It'd take days to repeat this.
The purple level, the red level.
I'm on red level now.
The ore, redstone. The soul sand level, the ore level.
Oh shit, I found it.
And the Nether level are like the stoppers for people. Like, they get to those levels and they're done. Oh wait, and the obsidian one's ridiculously hard. I have it memorized because I got tired of it. You'll end up running around in there for, you either find it really fast or you'll end up running around in there for 30 minutes.
Oh, dude.
I'm not wasting 30 minutes of my life.
I just feel like this whole thing is just gonna take, hang on. Where are we?
Just tell the people to sit back and relax. I've got a lot of
this
way.
I'll tell you
this
what
way.
Though, the I don't reckon I'll be able to put this into. I don't reckon I'll be able to lighten it. It is very dark, but I look at it on the Elgato right now on the software. It looks fucking so dark.
Yeah, it probably will. But you can go in the video editing and enhance the gamma in there too.
Make it a little bit brighter. Okay, I'm following this guy because he seems to know.
I really want to take the risk. YOLO Swag 2015. Yes!
Oh, what's
ladder.
Happening here?
Here we go. Oh,
oh shit, we found it, we found it.
But there are just some levels people just like rage quit on. Oh, there's one level, like there's pressure plates all over the place and they shoot fireballs at you.
Oh shit, that's nice. That is nice.
The walls. Yeah. Oh yeah, I'm supposed to disable y'all's ability to open containers. Ow. Won't need that again.
Yo, what are you guys playing?
We're playing my maze. You're welcome to come join if you would like.
Oh, dude, who the fuck is on the higher level than us right now? Because this is bullshit.
There's an underwater one, and it's impossible. I'm going to die.
No, there's water pockets, bro.
Oh, thank gosh.
Keep swimming up.
Oh, dude,
I didn't know there were water
like,
pockets.
This maze is like gonna be next level hardness. Like, fuck. Oh, hang on. Oh, this is where we came up.
They're saying I was struggling all this time.
Come to me, I know where it is.
What'd you say?
I know where the ladder is. Come to me.
Oh, no, not you, the other guy.
Yeah, I can't.
Someone invite me?
Hang on, I might have found you. Yo. Alright, sweet.
Yeah,
where is it?
Someone invite me. Can someone invite me?
God damn, this is
just
fucking fucked up.
Whoever's friends with him, can you invite him real fast?
Alright, we're on the redstone part of it now.
I've had people quit on the redstone one.
On the underwater maze.
My thing is, try to complete it as an accomplishment for yourself to say that I don't quit no matter how hard it gets. That's all I ask.
Sweet, isn't it?
Right, I can't eat anything.
Oh,
wait. Yo, you just picked up my fucking food, nigga.
I need one. I forgot to grab my own apple.
Fuck, dude.
Hey, dude, don't even ask me how long it took to build this. I'm not going to tell you. I might tell you if you ask, but don't ask
like,
me.
What the fuck were you thinking when you started building this?
Oh god, I'm on the obsidian one. Bedrock and obsidian.
Alright, well, when I built this, I had just watched an anime called Sword Art Online where they had like 100 levels, and I was like, oh, that's pretty cool. So I was like inspired to create a maze where you had 100 levels and you had to go up and up and up. And it get harder and harder every level.
I started with a
small base. I just laid down random like L-shaped blocks like Tetris and stuff, and then I put a wall over it. And then I was like, oh, I'm gonna do another one. And I was like, I'm gonna make it bigger every level, just like a little bit bigger. And that's what I did. The last maze before you go into the second to last maze before you go into the Nether is a 3D maze. It has like staircases and stuff like that. I call it the purple dinosaur because it looks like a dinosaur.
Like, are you sure there's an exit from this level? Like,
oh yeah, 100% sure. He already got past it. He got to the water level, which I believe is after this one.
I'm on the obsidian one.
Oh shit! I found it. It's here.
Y'all are gonna hate me when you get to the redstone
watch
one.
Step. Right, how the fuck?
Oh, he already
I found that one
up.
Really easy.
Oh,
get
shit.
Over here. Because it was sand and pressure plates and stuff. This is the water one. Just keep swimming up while you're swimming
finally
through
found
air pockets. But don't go in one right after another. You need to, like, give some space because only one person can fit in a water pocket at a time.
Oh, god.
Shit.
It
made the game bigger.
Dude.
Follow me. I'll help you through this one.
Oh, shit. There's a pocket right here.
Yeah, just make sure you hit every pocket and you'll drown.
On the exit. Right, I'm on the gold
restart.
Level. I'm on the gold level.
Right, okay, so,
this maze, I'll tell you, the water one here is here for one specific reason. Before I went for, like, how many levels I did, originally I was just going to have, like, I think it was, like, 30 levels and a time limit on it to
scrambled.
Finish it for a prize. And, yeah. Take your first left. There's gonna be like three lefts you can take here in a second. Take your first left.
Okay. Are you still skipping this? Is the video still going?
Or no, maybe. If that's your first
one. There's a water patch right there.
Yeah, I took the first
Are you guys still cutting it? Hey guys, is this video still cutting on?
Dude, oh shit, I just made it to the fucking thing. Alright, RIZQ, he's here. Sweet. Alright, let's do this.
Try not to go up ladders at the same time, you'll end up getting stuck on one of them.
One more invite.
I can see you guys, you guys are like four levels behind me.
Fuck.
You're Yodings, I'm gonna follow you. Oh, that will change, dude. You'll get to a level where we'll catch up. It won't matter how, you're 12 levels ahead of us or 20. You're gonna get to one that you get stuck on. I've built it, and I know my way through 90% of them, and it still takes me about 45 minutes minimal to get to the top one.
Whoa. Y'all can have an invite.
Okay, 1 second, please.
Yeah, someone send this guy an invite, because I'm looking for the ship.
Yeah.
Same.
Whoever's by themselves on that level above us, why don't you send it?
Well, I'm
trying to follow Yoding.
I'll do it now.
Yoding's trying to record.
Yoding, right here.
You know what gives people anxiety? They get in these mazes, and because they can't see it from the outside, they have no idea how big it is when they're in it. So it's like, am I in a really big one? Am I in a really small one?
Found it.
Oh, what the fuck is this?
Maze.
Oh, God. Yeah, I can see it now.
Oh, shit. Yeah, you might have to teleport to that guy, Neeps, to Jerome. Oh, shit. I found it already. Let's do
Hold on a second. Just stop right here. Stop right here.
I'm still stuck on the pink one.
Oh. Unfortunately, you just came into one of the hardest levels for the next 20 levels. Ooh, and there's one.
Oh my god, this is bullshit. Where is the next? I can't find the next. I'm just going back to the start.
Oh, someone in my class, he went to Moncton this weekend. I told him to buy me a chocolate bar.
This guy needs
to tell fucking who to buy what? A chocolate
it's
bar?
It's Yoda!
Are you fucking mad?
So far, this one's being a bit ragey.
I wish you could buy a chocolate bar.
Which one? The green one?
You buy me a chocolate bar.
Bitch. I'll tell my mom to buy me a chocolate bar because I want one.
Okay, that's cool.
What kind of chocolate bar?
Yeah, I know, what kind?
These nerds?
You guys are...
Oh my god. I can't find the exit, I'm sorry, but this is just bollocks.
Which one are you on?
There's no exit on this one. The pink. There's no exit on this.
Oh yeah, there is. The pink is the exact same size as the green one.
It cannot be the same size.
I've checked everywhere.
Who is doing metal work, like fabrication in the background? Can we not do that?
That's the kid, no fucking allow, please.
To the start.
This makes me feel so stupid. Oh my god.
Over 500 different people have tried this and nobody's completed the maze. People have gotten close and there's still a $100 reward to whoever finishes it.
Do it for YouTube donation.
Dude.
For our YouTube channel.
That's where I came up last time.
Oh, I found it!
Okay.
Yo, who the fuck found it, dude? Like, where the fuck are you?
Play with school.
What color are you, man?
I'm on the iron level.
Over here, this way.
I don't know.
He went
but now I'm on the
this
top.
Way somewhere.
Oh, and I found the last one. I found this one now.
You better, are you on the purple one? You're on the purple one.
Come here.
Oh shit.
Who's on the purple with me?
$100, man.
Let's do it.
Alright.
Right, I might need help to find this one. Because
this
is just bogus. No, the purple one's really bad. Really bad.
Oh, I found it! I found it!
I've been looking for ages.
We get fucking,
I found the next one.
Look at flaming skull spines. Oh shit, I've got it.
See, if you would have just gone straight instead of taking that left, you would have gone into like an infinite loop maze. That would have made you feel like you were in a big maze, but it was actually a small one.
Oh shit. So it just would have repeated itself until I'd have chosen the right exit.
Yeah, basically, it would have made you feel like it would have made you want to keep going in circles.
Oh shit, I've got it. All right, I'm catching up to these fuckers now.
Please.
Please
be an exit.
So, yeah.
Who's up on the purple?
Oh shit, I found
people
I found
that
it.
Have
Right, boom, I'm on the purple now, nigga.
Right, you on the purple?
Yeah, I'm following you.
Right, come to me. Okay, where are you? Where are you? I'm coming to you now.
Yeah, I'm behind you. I'm, like, right here.
Hello.
Where was
okay,
it?
Let's
where
team,
did
well,
you find
let's team.
It?
Let's team. But I've been up here for about 15 minutes.
Yeah, but the other,
go
the
back
the
way you were
got,
coming
the
from.
The other guy got straight up here and fucking found it straight away.
The 3D one, people quit on the 3D one like crazy. It's like, I don't know, there's like five levels to it. It crisscrosses, drop paths,
oh, I'm
everything.
Up, I'm up, I'm fucking up, guys. I'm fucking up. See you guys in a fucking bit.
I'll see ya. Are you in? What are you now?
Are you behind me?
I love how
you, oh,
are you,
you guys are
like,
gonna hate
away?
You guys are gonna hate me. I created a maze that's full of just black wool, so you can't see shit.
Oh,
Yoddings, wait
dude.
For me. Yoddings, wait up for me. Dude. Wait for me, you big snake.
Yeah, I'm.
That might. Yep. That might be a maze you fast forward to in the video.
Have you got it?
Who's green?
Yeah,
who's
got
green?
It.
All right.
Up here.
Sweet.
All right. Okay, what we're gonna do now?
Following Yoding. Yoding's gonna follow you. I don't really care. Nothing that way.
Come to a few.
I'm gonna go this way. Oh yeah, this is the way you went.
Now this is a quitter for some.
How about you go down that way? You go down that way. I'll go down this way.
Ah, we ended up in the same place.
Fuck.
This right here is a quitter for some people. I'm just saying. You may stick together because if you get separated, you might not find it.
Oh, dude,
oh,
really?
Yeah,
is that, yeah,
this
yeah.
is a mindfuck level for a lot of people. They'd be like, oh my god, really? That's what I was missing? I'm like, yep. yep.
Oh, dude.
Why did everyone go?
Are we
tell
you,
you,
get, like,
you get one hit. You get one hit. If you want to use it on this one, that's completely
you should have taken screenshots of every level before you covered it over.
Dude, I didn't know it was going to be turned into this big thing. I get messages from people like, hey, are you the guy with the maze? Like, yeah, like, from 6 months ago.
You should have called it the Maze Runners. That's what you should have called, like, the actual thing, like, copyright from the film.
Like, I'm not entirely convinced that this level has an exit. Like,
someone with an above average IQ, I see. maybe... Maybe we should do like Mario says, go down and adventure under.
Are you fucking joking?
No, I might be joking, I don't know.
Oh shit. So basically
if you want me not to be joking, then you have to ask for a hint.
The way up might be a way down.
No, I don't think it will.
Well did we come up from the purple level?
Yep.
Alright, fuck that then.
Are you sure? Are you sure? That might be where you want to go.
We want to split up. We all want to split up so we can cover more ground.
It might be where you want to go. Yodings, it might be where you want to go. Okay, never mind.
I'm not gonna trust you, dude.
Yeah.
I would never put you on a false path, but that might have been where
yes,
you want
you
to go.
Basically, this level right here doesn't mean shit.
It just goes in circles.
Oh, fuck that.
You took the...
Oh,
well, I had a problem because before the previous maze, when people were testing it, come back, Yodings, they would always take a left, so I punished people by putting a left ladder, false ladder right there. I don't know why people always took a left and would find my ladder so quick, so I was like, fuck it, I'm going to put two ladders in this one and tell people not to take lefts anymore.
Whoa!
Plus, if you realize the entire time you're walking here, you're always taking left to get all the way around. And so by the time you get there, you don't even question, like, to keep going.
There's one right here. Is this...
I already found
it. Genius.
This is the same fucking...
No.
No, it isn't.
That is genius. That is clever.
I won't even count that hint against you guys because I didn't want to spend 45 minutes and going.
I was already up here though.
Yeah, I would have gone in circles on that level for fucking forever.
I don't trust you, Neeps. I don't trust you. I know there's a way out of this fucker. You're literally there's like three pathways. You just going in circles. But I kind of made them cross and go like zigzag, so it's hard to tell if you're.
Oh
actually
shit!
Going
I found
circles.
It. I found it. I fucking found it. I'm the best.
Where are you?
I can't find my way out of the purple level.
Buildings, where are you?
Over here. Where are you? I'm like here.
No idea. What color are you?
I'm here. I'm like right through this wall here. Look, look. Yo, what are you doing, dude?
I know. It's like a dead end. Okay.
You can come back.
I'm coming.
And then the oh shit. Oh yeah, it's here.
You've lost it, there it is.
I thought I'd lost it.
Oh shit, Yoda orders.
Alright, okay, alright. Orange level, let's
hey, I'm forming a train
Yoda's
behind
Yoda.
I'll just all follow following him. Stop, cause...
So that way when we find it, we all find it.
Oh,
he just found it over
Yo,
there.
Who the fuck found it, man, and didn't say anything? Cheers, Skull. Fucking
Yo, come back to the ladder. Found it.
We got it.
So basically, we're allowed to help that guy now.
Right, where are we off?
There's a whole piston level.
Oh, here we go. We got it. Sweet. Following Yoda. Yodings is following Yoda.
Yeah, no, Yoda has the force. Oh, fuck, what is this?
Whoa.
Oh, goddamn.
This one's hard to follow because you'll block the person by activating this.
Fuck.
I'm activating it if you would go.
Alright, we got it. We're up. Oh, shit.
What the
fuck? Look how high up you've come.
We're pretty high up now.
Yeah. No, not freebie, 3D. One that
I'm on fire!
Run!
Oh shit! It's shooting.
Booby trap!
Fucking...
I found it!
Where the fuck are you, dude?
Just run as fast as you can and they won't get you.
Shit!
Oh shit, we're up. Jump.
Oh no!
Yo, Kai speed. Oh shit.
Where are you? Get them up.
Where are you? Alright, yeah.
Oh shit, this is a prickly situation.
Yo, you need to be fucking careful.
I found it!
I found it!
Health regeneration, but...
God, flaming man, you're so good at this! Stop being so good!
Oh wait, I thought that was a ladder. Oh yeah,
I know, this guy might be the only person to finish the maze.
Yeah, he's got a good sense of direction here.
More like, take a left, which is why I put that false red one. Some people are like, some people are like, all you have to do is hug a wall and stick to that wall and you eventually run into it. I'm like, nope, I specifically designed mine with, like, a...
Bollocks, stop
like
finding it,
walls.
Yeah, alright, night, where?
This way, Yodings is over here.
Yeah, I'm
got it, oh shit, I'm
following. I'm coming back. Alright, sweet.
Yeah, Yodings.
But you guys,
I'm here.
Found him.
All right, we're up. Sweet.
Red one, trick maze.
Remember, you still said $100.
Yeah, $100.
Found it.
For each and every one of us.
Found it.
No, first person to complete it. Once you get to the six gates of hell, then you're probably going to be about on your own at that point. You'll just get knocked off
well,
on it.
We're up.
How many levels under? 61.
61 or 64, I can't remember.
29?
29.
Going.
I should probably number them with signs, but I never did. Teamwork?
Let's do this. Alright, okay. Whoa. Alright, I can say this one might be a bit easier than the rest.
Oh, yeah. This is another relaxing one, because after this, it gets really hard.
That's what she said. it was so funny.
Hashtag comments in the YouTube section.
Alright, I got it. Yeah,
got it.
Alright, okay, are you sure you don't want to just kind of look out at the stars for a second before you go into that hellhole? That will never end until you get out of it.
Whoa.
Oh shit, I'm not liking this library.
Yeah, we've got a problem.
I'm gonna go back down check.
No, we haven't got a problem.
They're just gonna get exponentially bigger for the most part after this.
Oh, we're in.
There we go.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Oh, shit.
Okay.
Oh, God.
This one's huge. This one is, I think, about 100,000 blocks.
Oh,
100,000
100,000 blocks?
Yeah.
Like,
you're having a giggle.
Isn't that much? Like,
yeah, it really isn't. But that's not counting airspace, so that's just a block.
100,000 blocks is probably only about a tenth. No.
The next one has water on it. Are you kidding me?
0.3.
You found it again.
0.3% of the Titanic. So yeah.
You found it.
0.3% is fuck all.
Have you found it?
No, I thought you said you found it.
I thought you said you found it then.
Someone just said found it. Throw everybody off.
Yeah, everyone's chasing the game attacks. Where the fuck is it?
Don't be concerned by the water dripping through the ceiling. That doesn't mean anything.
Oh, shit.
The nether one's approximately 8.5 million blocks.
Oh, there's freaking... I found it. Wait, what?
What?
So, 100,000 blocks to 8.5 million.
Oh, no. Come on,
found
man.
What?
Are you shitting me, right?
Oh, we just have to
here's the black here. The black wool one.
Oh, dude, really?
Man, this is like Inception twice. Fucking mental. Yes, got it. Woo!
Oh shit! Yeah, we're out. We're
Alright,
okay. Is this?
I'll wait for Yoda.
It's
come on, Yoda.
Level. Oh shit! We're waiting for this guy.
Yeah, we're waiting for Yoda.
I am so confused right now. I don't care then. I'm not gonna ask.
I got it.
Right.
Found it. Oh, no.
Oh, no.
No, I didn't.
I didn't find it either.
I'm gonna say that so many times, I know it. Oh, goddammit. Oh, what the hell, dude?
There we go.
Here.
Oh, sweet. Sweet. Alright, let's do this.
Keep all your doors open. Close the ones that don't lead to the right way.
Or you just keep them all open so you know where you've been.
Close
you see a door that's closed, then you know that better chance that the ladder's that way. I should have put false ladder.
Guys,
oh,
I found it.
Yeah, he's found it, yeah, he's got it.
Alright, hang on.
I'm telling you, Yoda has got the Force. Literally, you've got the Force.
Yoda is amazing.
Yeah, I'm taking this guy with me on more maze missions.
Oh, God,
yeah.
I'm now on Yoda, officially.
Right, hang on.
Oh, this one, okay. I'm sitting
everyone
back.
Everyone follow Yoda.
Yoda,
open the door, you must use your Force.
Oh, wow, we need to... I need the Force, man.
You need the Force. Someone give Yoda the Force. Someone give him your vision.
The redstone goes to another wall all the way over there.
I'm not pressing every single fucking button in this maze. You're shitting me, seriously.
Pretty small. Go. Oh, he wasn't paying attention.
Oh, what the hell is this?
Get up, ladder. We go, boys. What the fuck? Oh, portrait, guys. Let's all admire the portrait. Hey guys, let's go to the portrait. I want to take some on it.
Hey guys, I see all the redstone.
Oh, this was a number. Oh.
4, 3, 6.
Oh. Do that again. Hit the one again.
2.
Now press it again. Alright. Now. This is a parkour. Now undo it. Yodlings, undo it. Oh, wait. Never mind. Got it.
That was the easiest parkour I've ever made.
Parkour.
Actually, what are we doing?
Oh, wait. Now? What the hell?
What?
Oh, that's wrong. Gotta go. Oh, I see.
Oh, oh. It's a puzzle.
Ah. We're in a circle.
No. You gotta go up like this. You gotta parkour up.
How about that?
Parkour where? Ah, on top of the fucking...
Piston. I can't see because I'm fucking yelling. You can see my face. Alright, so what are we doing? Alright, release the other piston. Where the fuck am I then? This makes no sense. This is just trap. There's no
direction.
You gotta
jump backwards now. Stop following me! I'm Yoda. Stop following me.
That gets people. Some people don't know how to jump in this game.
Alright. Oh, I got it.
Biggest maze, Yodings.
Where are you guys? Where are you?
Freaking guy keeps following me.
Can someone come back to the ladder, please? I need help.
It's annoying.
You're up on the same level as us.
The green one. Oh, now I am. Or wasn't.
Got this, Yodings.
This is not ending, I'm sorry, but like, I'm going every round, every single fucking corridor, and it's not ending.
I'll tell you, British people have done this maze, so if y'all complete it, you can show the Americans up.
Yes, Yoda! Yes, Yoda!
Yoda's got the fucking shit. Where is he?
American! America! Fuck yeah!
America! Fuck yeah!
Where the fuck is he?
God damn it, Yoda, where are you? Come on, we... Was Star Wars actually based in America?
Oh, really? Oh, I've got him.
We got the pitch. We're all just, like, climbing up the ladder. Oh, shit.
Oh, really?
Mine for days.
You're going to want to stick together, because if you separate, it doesn't matter if you see them. It's going to be ridiculously hard to get to them.
Like, I just passed the golden things and the diamonds, so if you come to me...
Diamonds.
I'm there.
I'm sure I've
like
been
extremely
here
close.
Before.
Bingo! Woo! Got it! Boop, boop, boop. Yeah!
See that nice open trap door?
What?
Oh!
Oh!
No!
Oh shit!
Oh no! You're being down!
Oh shit!